This is my first YouTube talking video, and I would like to talk about Justice League. I just want to say, in my humble opinion, I think it's an excellently great movie, and I think it is my all-time greatest cinematic movie. It is very well made from start to finish. I understand that the CEO, Kevin Fujimori, or what you want to call him, decide to cut down some of the scenes, you know, but when you see the movie, it doesn't really, you don't really see it, because the way the movie is so good from start to finish, you don't really bother with that. But overall, I think it's good. Many people may not agree with me. I have many YouTubers say the movie is bad. Majority of YouTubers are saying that it's bad movies, but I don't agree with them. I don't follow dirty-minded, biased people. I follow myself, and that is what killed the movie. The Rotten Tomatoes low score, and the critics criticize the movie because of their hatred towards Zack Snyder. But all in all, it's a great movie. I've seen it 4 times already in the theaters, and I plan to watch it many more times in the weeks ahead. I say to all true DC fans, I say we should still support this movie. Maybe it will reach a billion, who knows, but I'm not giving up. But overall, I think it's good. I've sent messages on YouTube, written words, you know, but that's how it is. Justice League is a great movie, and I hope that Zack Snyder come back and do more. But in order for Warner Bros. To move forward, I think that they should get rid of the CEO and keep Zack Snyder and get their act together. I hope that you like this first video. It may not be a great video, but a big shout out to future DC Warrior Forever, Andrew Francis. Big shout out to you. I commend you for defending the DC, and keep up the good work. Peace, and you all take care.